We had this morning in Liverpool. Hey, Jason.
How are you, bro?
How are you, my friend?
I'm all right, lad.
Where we are today?
We're in Liverpool. We've got a good team. We've got Paul, we've got Kieran, we've got Alan. And looking forward to today.
Amen.
A bit tired, but looking forward, full of excitement for today. It's going to be a good day.
Amen. So we have the speaker with us. So we are going into the city.
Amen. Amen. So Liverpool is open for the gospel. They're very open to the gospel. So it's a really good place if you're ever in the UK and you want to evangelize. Liverpool's the place to come.
Okay.
So it's a big Catholic city. There's a lot of Catholics here, but they're open to the gospel because they have a kind of religious background where they do know a bit of the Bible and they're interested to hear what you have to say about Jesus.
And so we have a great day then. Amen.
Yeah.
All right. God bless you, Jason.
God bless you, bro. Right. God bless you.